Let me stop you right now. I don't know if you're in. Okay, well, we're gonna swing. Yes, Fred, on the swing. That is where you swing. See, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, well, let me ask you this. Can you pump?
Jack, we're getting creamed out here, Jack.
Okay, have a seat. Yes, Fred, can you pump? Can you propel the swing back and forth without having to be pushed by a second party? Don't mess with me, Fred. You know where to eat. Okay, look, I've got a meeting starting here, like, right now. You come around lunch recess, and we'll give you a go. But listen to me, Fred. I don't want to see you eating your boogers anymore. Okay? Because, well, we're 8 now, and we're just not doing that. Okay. All right. Bye. Dude, silly.
Gross!
What's up?
Jeff, we're getting clean out here, Jeff. We got ghost runners on every beat, and they keep changing where second is. 1 minute, it's a side hedge, and the next minute, it's a garage door. It's like, they're just making it up as they go along, Jack.
They're big kids, Brad. It's important that we give them the impression that we're passing through the legs.
I'm telling you, Steven, that sounds extreme.
I'm telling you, ask Jack.
Jeff, I'm sorry I missed last week. Is it true we aren't eating our boogers anymore?
It's true, we're not.
That sounds extreme.
If you want a voice, come to the meeting. Have a seat.
So, what are we supposed to do with them then?
We don't know yet.
For now, just leave them in there.
Looking into it. I'm talking to Lev, since he could flip them on people.
Who here has got that kind of hand-eye coordination?
Gentlemen, enough. We aren't here to discuss old business.
What are we here to discuss, Jack?
Okay.
You know, I'm just going to push my back over there. And I have to meet Gary for a late lunch for a free. One thing I don't need in my life
is
more meetings.
Listen, fellas, your time is dying. I understand. But I have something very important I need to discuss with you. I've been thinking about this since, like, this morning.
Sorry, wasn't this morning, like, a bazillion years ago?
Yes, it was. But that's why I invited you guys over to play. See, I've been thinking a lot. And I want to discuss the possibility of us liking girls.
No way!
Bro! Steven, let's be kids about this.
Gentlemen, please, let's stick to the issue on the table.
Hey, wait, Jack, look on the left.
What are we doing today, Jack? Somehow, hating girls? What, liking them?
Yes, Brad, thank you.
Okay, well, I'm stuck on this, and I'll tell you why. Number one, they're both sizes. I mean, some of them are bigger than us. They're taller. That's no okay. That's a decent thing. It's right. Smarter than we are. Where's that?
Not to mention the whole cootie issue.
That is unsubstantiated.
Unsubstantiated? Says who, Jeff? Where's this coming from?
Look, I know this is no territory. But David, look at it this way. You know your mommy, right?
Yes, Jack. I know my mommy.
Okay, well, your mommy is a girl, right?
I don't know that.
Well, she is. Trust me, she is.
It's true, David. Her boobies make her a girl.
My point is that I feel that they may have something to offer. I think we ought to hear them out.
What do you mean, hear them out?
Well, they've sent representatives, to discuss what would be involved. They're in the outer playroom right now.
Set us up? Guys, come on. I believe in Jack. This guy who taught us how to make shadows on the ceiling that look like a butt. Using only a flashlight and our knuckles. Now we run this block and we have all day, guys. We can do this. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Hey, man, woman hater!
No, guys, that's not the point.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Jack.
Send him in. Welcome to the playroom. Can I get you some Legos or something?
Can I get you some Legos or something?
What do you want?
Me.
Right. At least we still got our balls.
We want those too.